You can follow us on Facebook. You can go to our Instagram page or Twitter, and we put a lot of our what we're doing out there for people to see. But we don't have a lot of local media on our side. You know, a lot of them are Republican owned. So their media will go towards who they think are paying attention. And they think Republican older men are paying attention, not the rest of us. So they're not writing in our favor, which means we have to work harder. We gotta do more.